presence. I said, our God is awesome. Oh, glory to your name, Jesus. Hallelujah, you're such an awesome God. And we just want to take this time and magnify you. We just want to take this time and tell you how great that you are, God. Thank you, Jesus. You're so awesome. Woo! Hallelujah. Come on, let's just give God a wave offering. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh,
when I'm broke, strength when
has made for us, when we consider how he's forgiven us, when we consider how he has saved us, we can say that he's awesome. When we think about what he did on the cross over 2,000 years ago, hallelujah, he's awesome. He died for us. He bled for us. He was pierced for us. He was whipped for us. Nobody could have did it but him. That's why we say he's awesome. Hey, hey, my God is awesome. Hallelujah. Have you ever had any mountains in your life that seemed like it was too big and he bust the mountains open? He can move. Jeremiah said it's just like fire shut up in my bones. Hallelujah. But we give God praise for his awesomeness. Come on, let's give God a hand clap of praise.